Out of Doherty. Doherty works off a screen. He shoots up, step back three. Tough shot, knocked it in. Leo's been tremendous in league play. They back off him. He'll hand it off to Doherty. He steps over for a deep two and knocked it in. Seven for Doherty. Another quick start for Levante. Man-to-man. Coleman, left side, Doherty. Here comes, step back. Levante, deep one, his hand. What a shot from Doherty. Step back, crossover. Better than 81%, misses two, and they race it back up. Fulton gets a three and knocks it in. Well, right off the bench, 32%. Here comes Carter, looks to drive. Now Capo Bianco. Bobby's on the move. Good spin down the lane. Dumped to Gay. Went up, scored on the foul. Boy, great play from Capo Bianco creating. Here's Waits. Now to Williams. Lob down. Adekoya is open, and he gets the lefty layup. Good find. The former AAU teammates work together. Williams to Adekoya. Alexis Waits for a ball screen. Shoots a deep three. Tough shot. Knocked it in. Five for Alexis Williams. Brian Wardle calls a timeout. The Crusaders have their largest lead. Skip it over to Alexis Williams. Down low, Peters backs in. Lefty layup is in. Strong move from Peters. The lead to 17 for the Crusaders. With they cover up on him as he goes baseline. He's going to back it up to Mays. 17-footer is in. So Mays has stepped out, and he's hit a couple jumpers. And back come the Crusaders with 45 seconds to go on the half. Carter, a deep three. Yes! Big shot. Mays Carter. He'll look to drive. Here comes Lexus coming down the lane. Dumped at Adekoya. Went up and scored. Another assist for Alexis Williams. Brian Wardle cannot wait for the media timeout. He takes one here with 15:21 to go. Already out high at Adekoya. Now to Williams. Looks down low. Bashiel's there for the dunk. Give Lexus assist number 7. But at 7-1, they will take it. Two teams shake hands. Valpo in second place. After a 75-60 victory over the Phoenix.